Hello and good evening. My name is John. We're playing Pixel Puzzles Traditional Jigsaws for my Steam cleaning series. We go through every game in my Steam library eventually at an arbitrarily rate and or review that we would play game anytime. This game is free. So that just means it's free. There may be a limited amount of content, maybe unfinished, maybe all sorts of different things. Yeah. Tiles round, puzzle pieces. Okay. Okay. All right, so we got all sorts of puzzles that are free. A guy angle grinding, some pomegranate, a monkey playing guitar and smoking. We'll do Zen background. Oh, that's too many pieces. I'm not. Hold on. 330. I can't do that. I just don't have the time for that. A giraffe eating an airplane? Mountain bike? No big puzzles. Okay, Whistler's mother for 100. Alright, we'll do Whistler's mother. It looks like the puzzle pieces rotate, which I generally like. They do snap. I got an achievement, so good for that. There. Speckly stuff is over there. Oh, what's that? I got a special power. Okay. Get that puzzle built. All right. I don't know if this is rotating. Oh, that snapped in. This is be here. There we go. Yeah, with the auto snap, it kind of makes it a little easier, I have to say. There we go. Gotta be down there. What about there? Gotta be here, right? Like, I feel that should be there. Maybe it's here? Well, it's gotta be close around there. Here, can I rotate? Oh, wait, maybe? Why is that corner? Is that a dummy piece? Am I not understanding how this puzzle works? That's just really weird to me. Something about these puzzle pieces seem off to me. And maybe that there's dummy pieces. Got her head, which is about here. Hands will be about there. I don't know what these pieces are. This could be anywhere. Okay. I just need to snap in like one piece and all start to fall. This has got to be like here? Yeah. There. Making progress. I feel like there's more pieces. I'm just confused. Is that really the corner? Okay, there's something there that isn't being seen. And I call shenanigans on that. Alright, so... There we go. All right, we're getting this sorted out now. I mean, as much as I'm dunking on it, like, it is kind of relaxing to do yourself a jigsaw every now and then. Ain't no harm in that. Do I want to play a lot of this? No. I think it's fine. How about that gap up there? Thank you. don't know why all the pieces are rotating. I don't know what that really does for the... I guess it adds a little difficult. Oh, that's... There's one more edge piece. That one's... Yep. Looking for any piece with two colors. That's sorted. Now they're all kind of looking the same. That's where puzzles start to get a little less fun. You're kind of just like throwing pieces against the wall. I need... Oh. Yes. Oh. Yes. No. 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 Yes. Oh. Yes. Let's be here. There. So I need a piece that has four. Few. Then two on the upper left. So I want three at the bottom. Four. Two. We did it! I got achievements! Congratulations, puzzle solved! Now what? Done? And then specials, so I could do their look. Alright. I mean, the bottom line is that... Cyberpunk? Get pack. $6 Canadian. Oh, thank you. So overall, this is Overall, this is just another pack of puzzles where you can buy a bunch of ones you want to do it. No stress, no fuss, no muss. I don't think the value is there for $6 for Cyberpunk for 10 puzzles. At 60 cents a puzzle, I don't think it's there for me to do it. But if you want to play 10, 20 puzzles, it's free. That's not terrible if you want to get yourself your puzzles. Yeah. Cheers.